This beat is produced by the wonderful JockDaBeatMaker.